Hey, it's Ellie Enigma, and today we have a Secrets of Skeletons show at Lucky Tees in Mossville. And right now I'm heading over to my drummer Rob's house to practice, so I was going to try to vlog a little bit while we practice, and then, like, obviously the show and everything. So right now I just dyed my hair red. I'm wearing this skeleton bow on the side. I'm wearing this, and I actually put my guitar pick in there. So last time I played a show, I had like a scab like right here on my arm, so I'm gonna wear this hoping that it'll block my arm. Then I'm just wearing My Chemical Romance and yeah, black skinny jeans and this. This will be a funny outfit of the day for you guys. This skeleton thing. What do you call these? Like a
bandana.
Oh, bandana. I couldn't think of the word.
Yeah.
But then just these ripped jeans and my Osiris's that I wear like every day. So yeah, I'm going now. So I just got here and they just started doing makeup. Say hello to my viewers.
Hello. How are you?
So yeah, we're just gonna practice and then probably head out to the show, so we'll see. So there appears to be a punching bag tied in those trees right there. Pretty awesome. Pretty fucking awesome. Oh, there's Rob and Paul. You can see them in the rearview mirror. So I'm here, and Dez is here too. We're all ready. There's a lot of dollar bills all over this bar. It's pretty cool.
Okay. Well, yeah. So just
someone randomly got theirs all the way over there.
Oh wow. Yeah, they have them everywhere. Nice. That's cool. This is where we're playing. This is where all of our gear is.
Keep you in your ties when they order blood and not just so you can see brainwash by your real TV.
Need to understand. Did we die like a blade of grass? And even
mind if there's only one plan. Come on, let's take our world back, cause these people need to understand. Then we got like a million hands. And even if there's one plan, come on, let's take our world back, cause our people need to understand. Then we got like a million hands. Because we are bigger than any fucking army caravan. Let's start cripping, everybody.
Bye. All right, this next song is, we got technical difficulties. All right, first song. We got technical difficulties. Fucking short in it, too. We're too rough on our equipment. We're rough on our equipment.
Thank you.
She was amazing. She passed away, but one of her favorite songs that we ever did in the Feisty Sevens was called Dirty Deeds. So we still do that song in this band. So let's get fucking dirty.
Thank you.
I'm trying to be super fast about it, and then I have a couple more for you.
True.